Amanda from Fun and Games. Today we won't be covering anything to do with fun and games, although I guarantee it will be fun. I want to introduce a new friend of mine, a new volunteer here at Brent TV. His name is John. Say hi, John.
Hi.
Hi, hi, hi.
Hi.
Hi, hi, hi.
Hi.
Hi, hi, hi. Today we're going to touch on a touchy subject, namely being...
Touch.
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 Touch. Yes, John. Where do you like to be touched, babe?
Can't say it on the camera, darling.
Oh, we're so camp, aren't we? Okay, so we're going to go out in the streets, find out how one likes to be touched, whom they like to be touched by, and where, which is the most important thing. So we'll get, it's a good thing because we'd all get a few hints from where people like to be touched and all sorts of things. Okay, we're off. After our coffees, of course. It's a natural thing to do, isn't it?
Yes.
In this community? Okay.
There's a million spots.
Your favourite spot?
My back. Love my back rubbed. Love my back rubbed. And I love my ears played with. And my toes.
Your toes and how? What motion is this? How would you like this to be touched?
With a tongue. Yeah, my toes, especially with a tongue. It's got to be the tongue. Can't be the hands. Not sensitive enough, mate. You know what I mean? It's got to be the tongue.
Guys, where do you like to be touched? Everywhere. There's not like one particular spot on your body that you like to be touched.
My back, I guess.
Yeah, back first. And strong.
Yeah,
softly.
Kinda. A bit of this and a bit of that.
So Travis, where do you like to be touched?
Where do I like to be touched? A few various places in my person. One of my favourites is just here on my side. Just there. How I like to be touched is just like the back of the hand. Stroking. Another favourite of mine is just like in there. Well... Just, I don't know, just basically how I like it being touched. licking, sucking, nibbling.
Everywhere!
And my neck. I really like just stroking and licking on the neck. That gets me going there and there, gets me going and there. I don't know, it depends on the state of mind I'm in as well. Like, I don't know, like, if I've been with someone they've been, and I've done the date, like, after, like, when I'm sleeping, it's like, nah, don't touch your neck, don't even bother touching me. Like, just, nah. I don't like people breathing on the back of my neck when I'm trying to sleep. Like, it's okay, like, foreplay, but, you know, trying to sleep is like, nah, it's over. Yeah, it's probably a bit rude.
And that's probably a bit rude to say on camera.
No, it's fine. As long as you don't say the C word.
Okay, breast.
What do I like to be touched? My back and my neck and my head, especially when it's short like this. It's nice.
Yeah.
So, how
am I touching spots?
Do you like to be drugged? Is there something or is it
just... Oh, no, anything, yeah.
As long as it's the back of your neck.
Yeah. Those little hairs on the back of your neck.
Choice though with the women, the back of the neck and the stroke of the hair, yeah. Kind of thing. What do you think that is?
I don't know, I have no idea. Oh, sorry, but lots of those little hairs down there that are really sensitive. Sure, sure, sure. I just have my own favourite.
Like this though?
Yeah, like that.
I think I might shave my head next.
Okay. Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Excellent. And we're walking around. I find, should we find the youth of today? Do we really care?
No.
The government doesn't. Okay, we care. Hi guys! Hello! I'm going to ask you all a question we'd like you all to be rather. There, think forward. Woo! It's for Channel 31. Where does everyone like to be touched? We'll start from you. Where do you like to be touched, Dan?
Can you come to me last?
Okay, we'll start. Melissa, where do you like to be touched?
Melissa,
where do you like to be touched, though? Particular spot you like to be touched?
My face.
Your face.
Like, that's all I want to say.
The cheek.
The cheek.
And the hair. And the neck. Like stroke. Slowly stroke.
Yeah.
Okay. And you?
I'd have to say the neck.
The neck. Why the neck?
I don't know. It's really relaxing. Yeah.
It's not a popular answer. And you, Dal?
Probably the hair.
The hair? What's with the hair? Like, people suck their hair, people like straight hair. Is it in there?
Yeah, but I don't really like to be touched anywhere else. So that's...
Nipples.
Oh, my God.
We have a nipple girl.
Oh, you're disgusting.
What? I like nipple thing too.
Ah, oh, see?
What is it? Is it like a tongue thing with the nipples? Is it with fingers, touch?
Bari.
No?
Yeah, we're talking Bari.
Okay. How? What kind of emotion do we have emotion here?
No, that's getting sick now.
Okay. Alright, next. Where do you like to be touched, young man?
I reckon a bit of a nibble on the earlobes. I reckon that really sets you on fire. Ooh, ah.
Is it with the teeth, the tongue?
The teeth and the tongue. It really tickles all the way through. I reckon that's pretty cool.
Fantastic. And you?
I like to be touched right
enough, darlings. We have the perspective of the youth of Melbourne, which is quite a healthy one, I suppose. And we all have safe sex, don't we?
Yeah.
Don't all say yes at once.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Seems like by popular demand, women prefer the back of the neck, the lower back, around here, and the men seem to like the arse. It seems to be the popular thing with the guys. So yeah, there you go guys. There's a few tips if you're looking for a few tips and you want to know exactly where to touch someone. That's where to touch them. Fantastic. See you later.